If you're not sure what the temperature, you can tell the temperature by counting a cricket's chirps. The simplest method is to count the number of chirps in 15 seconds and add 40. The sum usually approximates the temperature within a few degrees Fahrenheit.